friends, now we are solving a problem on curl. Okay, you see, they are given a vector point function. For this function, we are finding curl f bar. This problem is came in JNTU 2019. Now, the given f bar is equal to x square y I minus 2xz j plus 2y k. Now, what you need to find? Curl f bar. What is mean by curl f bar? Curl f bar is nothing but cross product of the vector, that is del cross f bar. Curl f bar we are denoting with del cross f bar. So you see, del cross f bar, we have a formula, that is determinant of I, j, k. Here, what is the I quotient in del? We know that del operator, vector differential operator, I quotient is dou by dou x, now dou by dou y, dou by dou z. Here I will write, you see, del is nothing but here dou by dou I into dou by dou x plus j into dou by dou y plus k into dou by dou z. Right. Now, f bar is nothing but f1, f2, f3. f1, f2, f3. Actually, f bar is equal to, you have f1i plus f2j plus f3k. Okay. f1 is nothing but I quotient. What is the I quotient here you have? X square y. Next. What is the j quotient is here? Minus 2xz. And k coefficient is here 2y. That's it. Now we need to find out the determinant for this. This is equal to I into, with respect to y, do it. Then what you are getting now? 2 minus, with respect to z is 2x, minus of minus plus 2x minus j times of, with respect to x, is there any x term here? No, independent of x, that is why it is 0. Partial derivative, while doing the partial derivative with respect to x, all other variables we have to treat as a constant only. That is why it is 0. Now, with respect to z, if you have done, then what you will have? Is it a z term is there in this function? No. So, it will be a constant function. So, constant derivative is 0 plus k times of. Now, with respect to x, do it. What you will get here? Minus 2z. Minus, with respect to what we are doing? X now. With respect to x is nothing but minus 2z. Now, with respect to y, do it here. With respect to y is nothing but x square. So, minus x square. Now, if you simplify this, this is, you can take 2 common, that is x plus 1 times of I, and this term is 0. Na? Of course, if you want to write, you can write plus 0 I. Next, you can take minus is common from this. That is why I have written minus. Now, the remaining term is 2z plus x square times of k. If suppose if they are asking this problem at any point 1, 2, 3, then you have to replace x by 1, y by 2, z by 3. So they are not given anything. So directly this is the answer. Is it clear for everyone?